Hello, Sumo fans! I'm Scott Finlay, and welcome to another episode of the Sumo News, right here on World of Sumo. Guys, a wee apology for being out of touch lately. As I said on my latest post on the community page of the channel, I had some family stuff in my personal life, and it needed my urgent attention for a while. But I also want to thank all of you for your constant support here on World of Sumo. The comments most of you leave make my day, and the ones who leave not so nice ones give me a chuckle, so either way it's a winner. But I'm back at it, and here to catch you all up. Now I'm sure you folks have heard or came across some of this news by now, but did you hear it as told by a Scotsman? Have you heard the Japanese language butchered this badly anywhere else? Does anyone else give you the laugh that I provide while you watch YouTube's automatic closed captions try to understand what in the blue hell I'm saying? I think not. So, before I ramble on anymore, let's get right into the latest from the sumo world since Haru Basho's exciting end. Promotions to Juryo up first, and we see the debut to the paid ranks for Fujiseun of Fujishima Bear, along with Toki Hayate of Tokitsukaze Bear, and returning from a fall down, Chiyo Saikai of Kokonoe Bear. Good luck to them. Up next, the Yokozuna Deliberation Council has a new chairman, Yamauchi Masayuki, a university professor who will be with them for the next 2 years. He said congratulations to the Sanyaku men who made double-digit wins in Haru Basho, as this means new Ozeki are close. Also reminding them that this is the road to Yokozuna, of course. Being that he is doing a 2-year stint, he went on to say he believes he will see a new Yokozuna before his time is done. He then said that Takakesho's injury was unfortunate, as people were excited about the possibility of a new Yokozuna. Although, we side note, Takakesho's Tokuyama did say that despite his fans' frustration and the people's frustration, nobody is as frustrated as Takakesho about this injury and its inconvenient time. Whilst we are on the Yokozuna Deliberation Council, another thing coming back is the YDC Kiko Soken, the combo practice session held just for the benefit of the council itself. The next one, after more than a 3-year COVID cancellation, will be held on May 4th at the Kokugikan. Guys, just so you know, that was when some of the best wars between Asashoru and Hakuho and Hakuho and Harumafuji happened at these sort of things. It's great. You see, you new fans that might have not have seen these, it is definitely a much different environment for the normal joint practice that you guys might have seen. Up next, former Maegashira man Kagamiyo hangs up his El Mawashi. Despite having recently acquired Japanese citizenship, he did not quite cut the grade for Akabu or Elder Stock. Good luck to him in his future endeavours, though. The Kyokai, in its regular post-basho meeting, recognised the Makushita Tensuke Dash status of a young man who some of you may recognise and who no doubt will be another one who is a quickly rising star, Daiki Nakamura, who claimed the 2022 amateur Yokozuna title. That win was the 5th championship for him in tournaments that award the champ the right to join professional sumo at the Makushita Tsukidash status. Winning just 2 championships boosts that starting point to Makushita 10 and is rare. And with him being the newest recruit for Nishion Ozeki Bear, we are in for a treat. Good luck to him. And by the way, folks, the maximum term for this status, which was made 2 years due to COVID, has been reverted back to 1 year now. Up next, guys whose Kyujos were announced for the spring tour were Takakesho, Onosho, and Waka Takakage, all with knee injuries and had to pull out of the basho. Of course, they now require some healing time. Kiribayama, who I have an explanation for, Iron Man Tamawashi, Meisei, Kagayaki, and Koto Shoho. Latest Yusho winner and future Yokozuna Kiribayama has got right calf inflammation that has got worse and he was in hospital for treatment. He is out of the tour for now. He has been in pain since some point during the second half of the basho. His stable master, Michinoku Oyakata, said, depending on his recovery, he plans to join the Jungyo. Hopefully not later than April 10th. He shall be training accordingly and says he really wants to join the tour. Terunofuji, although did his Doyo Iri, has not yet participated in bouts for the Spring Jungyo Tour, which is his first Jungyo appearance in 6 months. He said, I will be gambarizing and I'm doing my best to show up for Natsubasho. I've been out for a while and have no record to show for, but I'm getting there, forging my body and getting ready. I intend to gambarize this basho by being around the fans and doing anything that I am capable of. My knees are a bit better and I hope to go back to how it was. I feel I am going in the right direction. If I wasn't in a favorable condition, I wouldn't be here. During the last basho, I trained every morning and did some weight training every evening. He was then asked if he had any anxiety due to the recovery process. He responded by saying, I wouldn't declare my intention of entering Natsubasho if I was worried. The plan is to train and do some sumo during the tour. And that's it for this episode of the Sumo News. Thank you as always for watching, and sumo fans, if nothing else, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell. Owatanagi!